पेज नंबर 23 क्वेश्चन नंबर 86 फर्स्ट लेटर राइटिंग वी हैव सीन नाउ लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 86 सेकंड लेटर व्हाट इज द सेकंड लेटर सी द क्वेश्चन यू आर द कॉलेज रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एंड यूर प्रिंसिपल हैज असाइंड यू द टास्क ऑफ राइटिंग अ लेटर टू द डिविजनल ऑफिसर सातपुड़ा माउंटेन रेंजेस नागपुर सीकिंग परमिशन फॉर द माउंटेनियरिंग एक्सपीडिशन टू बी ऑर्गेनाइज बाय योर कॉलेज राइट अ लेटर Now you are college representative and you have to take a permission from the divisional officer Satpura Mountain. It is in Nagpur. You have to take a permission for expedition, mountaineering expedition. So you have to write a letter to that divisional officer. Let us start that. Second letter. Now you have to start. Write your name and Address. In address, you have to write the school name. First, write your name. For example, I am writing here. Harshal Pati. Your school name you have to write because on behalf of school you are writing a letter. College representative. College representative, which college that also right? I am writing here. Shahu, okay. Shahu Academy, and then write your place name, Babu. Then date, today's date you have to write. Right here, 29 September 2020. Now you have to write the letter to divisional officer. So write here to divisional officer. Divisional officer Satpura Mountain Ranges. Mountain Ranges Nagpur. Now subject we have to mention. Next line write subject. Underline that subject. Permission for the mountaineering expedition. Permission for the mountaineering expedition Now actually you have to start a letter writing respected sir or madam. You don't know who is officer, he or she. So write what respected sir or madam. Next line you have to continue here. Respected sir or madam. Next line. I am, you have to write your name, Harshal Pati. I am Harshal Pati, the college representative of the college representative of Shahu Academy on behalf of my principal you have to mention principal name and writing here, you write who is your principal, that means write Sri Patil sir. I will request you, I would request you to grant me the permission for organizing the mountaineering exhibition, for organizing the mountaineering expedition. Now, again one paragraph we have to write. I would like to inform you. That NCC unit of our college. Plan for the mountaineering expedition from, you have to mention the date from. Now here you have written 29, we have written 29 September. So before 7 to 8 days you have to write here, mention here date. From 5th October to 8th October. The students who are selected are all expert in trekking. Means you have to write that that students are not the beginners. They have experience of trekking. Okay, that much is expected here. That much is enough. Now here write yours. Sign over here, otherwise write the school name also. Into bracket here you can write school name also. Okay, that much letter writing expected here. Next, third question is here, that is convert the letter into email ID format. That only letter you have to convert into email ID format. Your email ID, that divisional offices, that email ID you have to mention, subject you have to mention, and according to this only pattern you have to write there, introductory paragraph, concluding paragraph, everything you have to write with the help of this letter. Only what will change, address and all, do not write there, they write email ID. Okay? That much you have to write over here. Thank you.